Up next, it's a 2017 American biographical music drama film. Whew, I've been saying that a couple times in a row. How does it be about the life of one P.T. Barnum, starred Hugh Jackman, and tells the story of the beginnings of the Barnum and Bailey Circus. The film included songs like A Million Dreams, Come Alive, This Is Me, From Now On, and of course, Never Enough. One of the well-known facts about that movie is that the number Never Enough was set to run. Rebecca Ferguson plays Jenny Lind, and she was to be the singer for Never Enough. Well, during rehearsals, they bring in other people sometimes to kind of rough in the songs and work with the singers. And that's what happened. They brought in an unknown female soloist by the name of Lauren Alvin, and she did the roughings. When Rebecca Ferguson heard her rendition of Never Enough, Ferguson insisted that Lauren do the actual singing of the song, and Rebecca in the movie actually lip-syncs the song. Be on the lookout, though, during this number for the Alumni Band's own Bearded Lady as we give you Paul Murtha's selections from The Greatest Showman. Thank you. alumni band member, Lindsey.